Perform at the Royal Albert Hall for this year's school prom. There are jazz and wind bands, recorder groups, marimba players, and several orchestras. The Northampton Youth Orchestra will be playing a famous piece of musical magic, The Sorcerer's Apprentice by Dukat.
Marvellous, don't forget that little bit at the end, sounding extremely good, Northamptonshire's finest. Simon, now you're one of the youngest members of the orchestra, you're 13. How long have you been playing the French horn for?
I've been playing for 4 years.
You've done remarkably well to reach this standard. Now, what benefits are there for a musician playing in an orchestra like this?
Well, you get lots of experience while playing in concerts.
And one of which is the proms on Wednesday. I'll do a series, you'll be looking forward to that. You may remember last year I had a go at conducting in the proms and it truly was a magnificent and wonderful experience, but I don't quite know what the magic is. Elizabeth, have you got any idea why the proms is so special?
I think it's something to do with the Albert Hall because it's a really lovely place to play and the atmosphere is really nice, and in the concert you get to play with lots of other groups and you hear lots of other groups as well. I think it's mainly the audience though, because they can really let themselves go and have a good time.
Right, well, I hope you lot let yourselves go on Wednesday, really give it something. Thank you very much and good luck on Wednesday. Thank you.
Yeah, good luck. More from the Northampton Youth Orchestra in a moment. But we should be back on Thursday with a special Thanksgiving programme with plenty of American goodies.
Yeah.
Including Johnny's pecan pie. Mm. Yummy.
Yes, wait till you taste it. You'll love it. But we end today on a stirring note. Each school's prom ends like the last night of the BBC proms with a rousing performance of Elgar's Pomp and Circumstance number one and the famous tune, Land of Hope and Glory. Bye-bye.
Bye.